Hi folks, John Zajaros here, ultimatebadbackstrategies.com, and we're warming down right now after 45 minutes. And of course, we'll do a walk tonight with Tough Guy, but that's more for enjoyment than anything else. But as you can see, you know, the machine thinks it's a great workout. But for a low impact neck pain, back pain, and sciatica workout, particularly in inclement weather, there is nothing that can beat the recumbent bike. So find yourself a great gym. I work out at the Iron Asylum here in Cleveland. And jump on a recumbent bike. But try to let me know when you're going to be here so we don't tie up the same bike. Take care. Best of luck to you. Bye-bye.